Mr. Cheng, the patient's condition, it won't last long. After so many years, there's basically no chance of waking up. I hope you can be mentally prepared. It is not only for strength to have you build a bridge. Enough. I'm just kidding. Why are you staring at me? It's scary. I didn't expect you to get drunk yesterday. Thank you for sending me back. Teacher, he's back. Hey. As your teacher status, have you considered the consequences? It is not suitable for him to be with someone like you. It's none of your business, outsider. Don't go. Let me hold you for a while.